When I first logged in, I noticed this quest.
Hello, adventurer. These whelps are our future. Be careful out there.
The lush gardens of the life pools have attracted pests. We cannot allow them to threaten the sea.
We serve once more. The Isles welcome you. May the flights protect us.
I have lived to see them return. Waters flow again.
I have lived to see them return.
I never gave up hope until we meet again. Aspect's grace shine down on you. May the flights protect you. The city stands true. Long life to you. Welcome to the City of Dragons. Enjoy Valdrakken. Glory to Valdrakken.
Charmed. Now, back to my garden.
The city's finest wares. You'll find nothing better in the aisles.
lost your way? Bye now.
We safeguard Valdrakken. Be safe amongst these towers. The city awaits your return. Aspects guide you. The waters flow once more. Waters nourish you.
Have you brought good tidings?
My friend, our history together is illustrious. Surely you'll lend me your support here at the Citadel.
You have done good work, but danger still looms. Will you come to the aid of the forces here, champion?
Cute.
The Isles have awakened.
Drop rate for the coal doesn't seem too bad, a little over 50%, I'd say.
You want it? You bet we've got it. You got a nose for a good deal.
Welcome. It has been so long.
Valdrakken welcomes all. Valdrakken stands strong. What do you seek?
So according to my journal, you can actually learn the recipe for the roast duck delight by cooking dry-spiced mammoth kebab. It's a discovery recipe, so let's try cooking some. Wow. Okay. It only took one. That's not bad at all. So roast duck delight. You only need three ingredients. That's not too bad. Just need a cooking fire. Okay. Let's feed the little guy.
Never gave up hope. Glory to all flights. Be safe amongst these towers.
All right. So since it's like the other ones, you just have to make sure you get behind it and so it will run in the direction, or at least in this case, fly in the direction you want it to. And I think if you can avoid any type of barrier, like a wall or something, you should be okay. Like that, apparently. That's a little too close to the wall. Almost there. Okay. Are you though? Okay. Well, that took a little longer than I expected.
Ah, Aspect's grace shine down on you. The city stands true. Glory to Valdrakken. Welcome to the City of Dragons. Long life to you. The city stands true.
The city awaits your return.
Okay. So, usually when they ask for some sort of pet or companion, you need to go to this pet shop over here.
There is a universal justice, and it is life.
That's unexpected. Hey.
Glory to all flights.
Oh. Defeat a duck in a pet battle.
Long life to you.
Okay, so off to the Waking Shores. Pet therapist. Oh, well.
I never gave up hope. May the flights protect you.
What has the wind brought? Ride the winds.
Oh, here's where the lifelike mechanical duckling is. Very scary. Okay. Well, okay, apparently I don't have any pets slotted in. This is very much like the first questline in Valdrakken, the one that you pick up at the daycare center. As you... Oh, okay. What the... What did that say? Surrender in terror?
The Isles have awakened.
Okay. Iggy. So ordinarily, of course, yours would only be level 1. However, I have already completed the quest on another tune, which is why mine is level 6 right now. But nevertheless, you just need to place this new pet in your first slot.
Peace and patience, friend. May your rivers be ever bountiful.
And you shouldn't even need any secondary pets, but as I said, I've done the quest line already. Let's just throw out some stone shots. You can see he's level 1 because it assumes that your Iggy will be level 1 as well. There you go. Pretty quick and easy. Okay. Well, you heard him. Back to the daycare.
Glory to all flights. Long life to you. Aspect's grace shine down on you.
And looks like you can start the Ruby Hatchling
until
straight away.
We meet again.
There are more whelps at the shrine that could use your guidance in their training. Oh, hello, adventurer.
Okay, well, that was easy. The Oath Stone is right here. Thread order from the tailor. Two bolts of cloth. But it's not 100% drop. check this out. Butterfly lantern? Why not? Haven't seen one of those since the beta. Here is a fourth one. Hopefully it has the item I need. Excellent.
The waters flow once more.
Uh-oh. Words to bite him. Or at least me. So I have to train the little guy. Or gal. Okay. Cushion?
Welcome. It has been so long. What do you seek? Aspects watch over you.
Do you seek knowledge? We have been scattered so long.
Waters flow once more. Until we meet again. Never gave up hope. Honor all dragons.
Here we go. Whoa, how far is he going? She. All right. Do you understand how to play it? Oh. Okay, definitely my at least favorite whelp.
Valdrakken welcomes all. Aspects guide you. The city stands true. The city awaits your return.
Well, definitely easier standing on the bench. Okay. Oh, you could probably talk to those as well. And then the studious one over here, I always wondered if this one was for any particular purpose. Well, there you go.
The waters flow once more.
I agree. Okay. Now for the last bit. The sweet snapflower bulbs. So towards the waking shores, you'll find the bulbs just along the streams. Like right here. Okay, well, I guess it doesn't have to be right on the water, but close enough. Okay.
This is the seat of their power. Long life to you. We safeguard the Isles. Stand firm in your duty.
Okay, back to the pet shop. Thank you. How cute. Okay. And off she goes.
Glory to Valdrakken. Valdrakken stands strong. Aspects, grace, shine down on you. Aspects, watch over you.
Okay, so I'm just going to switch pets. Okay, so I've just swapped in the new pet and moved Iggy to the second slot. I've added another one rule just in case. See how we go.
We will not fear the darkness.
Well, not particularly strong against a mechanical, so what I might do is switch him out. Oh, interesting. The turtle is level 2, even though my highest is level 4 and 2 level 1s. There we go.
Waters flow once more. Ah, Aspect's grace shine down on you. Valdrakken stands strong. Have awakened. safeguard the Isles. Until we meet again.
What's up? Glad I could help.
Have awakened. This is the seat of their power. Enjoy Valdrakken. Aspects guide you. Valdrakken welcomes all. Glory to Valdrakken! The city awaits your return.
Was the easiest one.
Glory to all flights. Long life to you. Be safe amongst these towers.
Oh, let's notice there's an upstairs.
It is good to see you here.
You have arrived. Pleasant spending time with you.
Welcome to the City of Dragons. Valdrakken stands strong. Long life to you.
Well, the pet shop is getting a lot of action today.
charmed. Now, back to my garden.
Aspect's grace shine down on you. The city stands true. Enjoy Valdrakken. Valdrakken welcomes all. The city awaits your return. Glory to Valdrakken.
Okay. Okay, so this one is a true companion.
The river provides.
This one is level 3.
This is the seat of their power. Aspects guide you. Be safe amongst these towers.
I never gave up hope.
Aspect's grace shine down on you. Valdrakken stands strong. Be safe amongst these towers.
Okay, this quill doesn't seem to be a very high drop. Not sure if that will change.
This is the seat of their power. Glory to Valdrakken. Long life to you. Welcome to the City of Dragons. Enjoy Valdrakken. The city awaits your return. Glory to all flights. Long life to you. Enjoy Valdrakken.
Holf Aldanshi. Protect the flame.
waters flow again. Welcome to the City of Dragons. Glory to Valdrakken. Glory to all flights. Enjoy Valdrakken. Ah, Aspect's grace shine down on you. Enjoy Valdrakken.
Well, since I'm not a herbalist on this one, I am just going to buy some from the auction house. Well, that's a little problematic. Thankfully, I had someone in Obs, so I just sent some over.
flights. Long life to you. Aspects guide you.
It's going. This one's a real slowpoke. It looks like he doesn't like going down hills. Yeah, there we go.
This is the seat of their power. Long life to you. Aspects guide you.
Oh, here we go. Legends tell that. There was a green orc named Thrall. They were dedicated to keeping watch over this beautiful island. They saw a scary future in which they became a bad guy. No, I don't think so. They were doubting their ability and did not know what to do. They went through some hard times and lost their way. They slept for a long time waiting for their home to reawaken. Oh, well. Let's try the second one. Oh, okay. Okay, I have a feeling that if you pick the second one, it's going to be the second one throughout. Let's see what this says. That reminded them that while life may be scary and uncertain, they will always succeed if they stay true to their heart. They climbed all the way to the tippy top of a tower. Okay, let's just try the second one. This lesson in their heart, they were able to look ahead and walk into a bright future. Oh, there we go. Have some milk. Here we go, pick up the milk from the Onaran Plains. Acorn milk, there we go. Okay. Now what? Count Agali? Oh, there he is. Okay. Count it. Like, kill it? Okay, the little ones don't count. Ooh.
I never gave up hope. Honor all dragons. The city stands true. Long life to you.
Back to the pet shop. Sleepyhead.
Grace shine down on you.
Nice. Another one for the collection.
The city awaits your return.
Cute.
Glory to all flights. Enjoy Valdrakken.
Ooh. Nightmare critter. Okay. Okay, so before I start, let's swap him in there. Which I might swap him in like that, so I don't have such a high pet on my team.
Peace and patience, friend. Sun and moon light your way.
What was that? That animation on Sim was a bit weird. So he's level 2, which means he has 2 abilities. My little guy is not doing too badly, though. Ooh, close. Now the skin of his teeth. Oh! Oh no! This is when I had a backup team. Well, two backup pets. New ability, headbutt. Seems kind of fitting.
We safeguard Valdrakken.
Excellent.